they're asking us to ship over to the plaza?
I do. Make sure they get what they need.
Can I ask what they're planning to do with them?
Why? Is something troubling you?
I just don't understand what we're doing there. Not to think there's anything even important in the area.
We have problems to solve. And to do that, we have to be open-minded about how to solve them.
Eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position, so you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Detected. Electronic device detected.
Word has it, he's operating an open-door policy.
He was always weak.
Thank God,
elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming. Contaminated area. DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
Excellent.
I'll send in the team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you've cleared the site.
She's a representative of the theater settlement. Wants to speak with you.
What about?
She wants to negotiate.
Negotiate? Why would we want to negotiate with those people?
Stand by, sir. I'll ask her. Sir, she thinks a truce could be mutually beneficial.
Shoot her, Lieutenant.
Sir.
Shoot her and dump her body where those cowards will find it. And if anybody else comes to negotiate, shoot them too.
Leaving contaminated area.
And get away.
Get up. Blaze of glory.
Great work. Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled Trusun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no undoing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.